Well, if you're the kind of landscaper who prefers a pesticide-free lawn, weeds are your enemy. So how about a team of furry allies weeding for you? The Munch Bunch is a team of goats that couldn't be happier performing the job, which is just eating. Carol Evans' Dylan Wollenhouse has our latest adventure.
Come on out, goats.
To be the owner of 100 goats, you might say, for Dan and Elise Sorensen, they have farming in their blood.
I had no experience with farm animals whatsoever.
No, I don't really have a farm background. I just got into it with Elise. We just discovered it together.
Okay, maybe not what you would assume, but for them, their love of goats and a natural chemical-free way of doing things seemed to make sense.
We researched all the things that you could do with goats, and it took years to learn how to manage goats and learn about the biological principles behind the business.
Goats are grazers and often eat invasive plants, in this case, buckthorn. It's something they've done for centuries. Need land cleared? Then perhaps this is your option. The old way of doing things, finding a new appreciation.
Yeah, definitely. It's a growing trend towards using more environmentally friendly methods.
They started the business about 3 years ago, appropriately named the Munch Bunch. They travel to private lands, state parks, and city lots for jobs. They're bosses of a different kind.
Just managing goats, they're four-legged employees. And that can be challenging.
A challenge that certainly was not worth the wait.
So I had this plan that I would get a few goats when I retired, and then I realized I don't have to wait until I'm retired. I can get goats now, and I could even maybe make a business out of it and then retire.
In Montemedi, Dylan Wollenhouse, Carol 11 News.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Yes.
There is not much grazing for the goats to be done in the winter, so they're close to wrapping up their season. You can learn more about the Munch Bunch and submit an idea for an adventure of your own on care11.com. Just click on Features.